Good morning. Today is 25 of August.
25.
And I arrived to the yellow house finally. And yeah, I am going to record this day to show you how it's going, the yellow house, and some volunteers are going to leave. And yeah, Eszter, for example, is going home. I know also is going to Spain and Minerva, Tomás, also Mari, to come, the Germans also. I'm here in the kitchen with Mercy and... Say hello, Mercy! Ah! And Ainhoa. Now at 11 we are going to have a meeting with Reka and Attila also, our boss. And we will see what's going on.
So we have the meeting, and now I'm in the office with Attila, that is going to go to Africa and some travels, and with the guys also, Reka and another volunteers, Mercy. And they are preparing some stuff, also here also. Hey man. Attila, say goodbye.
Goodbye.
Some of them
all the space. What do you
want to
use?
Oh, we are cooking something together. Mm. So Eszter is going to leave today, and it's time to say goodbye. And yeah, for you know her already. And we are going to go to the gym.
Hello.
She is another volunteer from
England, Manchester.
Uh-huh. What's your name?
Helena.
Yeah, we are going to the gym. Okay, so we are in the gym, and this is our trainer, Andre. We are going to drink a tea. Ah. And we are still cleaning the recycling room for the new volunteers. So, yeah. Today was a busy day and a sad day. Tomorrow I will go to play volleyball. We have party tomorrow because it's Friday. And I want to travel. The next travel that I'm going to make is the next month, September. I'm going to go to Berlin alone from 5 to 11. And later I will try to go to Moldavia because I have a good friend there, Irina is her name. And I love her. I'm taking pictures of different people in different countries, or if they are here in Cristuru or I know them, I take a picture of them. I want to compare the different faces of the different people in the different countries, and in the end I want to make an exhibition, or I don't know, I will see. Good night.